25-year-old Ivan Lukungu, alias Palaso, is the 13th suspect to be caught in connection to the robbery at Honorable Barbara Nekesa's home. The incident happened on December 5th in Bukasa Parish, Makindye Division. Lukungu, also known as Palaso, was apprehended over the weekend in Masaka City by the Crime Intelligence Operations.
It took them about 3 days of active surveillance to arrest the suspect along Edward Street in Masaka.
Upon interrogation, Lukungu confessed to participating in the robbery and getting 120 million shillings as his share. By the time of the arrest, however, he had spent the money. This said robbery was masterminded by 4 police officers who were last week charged at Makindye Magistrate Court.
Toyota Harrier at 62 million, a restaurant at 10 million, a house at Nyendo Mukude at 20 million, a plot along Nabugabo Road, Masaka, at 15 million. He also bought an electric shop at Goodwill worth Uganda shilling 16 million. So this brings the total to about 123. It was also established that the suspect was in Masaka City from the 10th of January 2024 till to date.
Meanwhile, the Joint Security Task Force has arrested 3 Burundian nationals who were suspiciously loitering around the Nile Bridge in Jinja.
They included Bitangazi Mordecai, aged 21, who entered Uganda in July 2022 from Mutukula border. We also arrested Minani Vincent, a 25-year-old Burundian, who entered Uganda in February 2023 from Katuna border, and Miburo Famine, a 20-year-old who entered Uganda in September 2023 from Mutukula. They were all staying in a single rented room at Namwezi Zone, Njeru West Division and Municipality.
The trio had entered the country through the border points at Katuna and Mutukula between 2022 and last year before settling in Njeru Municipality. According to police, the conduct of the 3 was suspicious, leading to their arrest, and interrogation is still ongoing.
The 3 suspects all hail from the same district in the Burundi, that is Ngozi District, Nyamurema Commune, Birambi Zone in Burundi, and they entered Uganda in different dates. We had them with quite expensive smartphones, but they were vending groundnuts, roasted groundnuts, and we don't take such conduct for granted, so we took interest in them. You remember?
From the Directorate of Traffic and Road Safety, as schools across the country open for their first school term, motorists have been urged to be extra careful when on the road. Learners and parents too have been advised to be cautious when traveling to and from school to avoid getting involved in road crashes.
Children below the age of 12 must be accompanied by elders on motorcycles. Motorcycles that carry more than 2 children are strongly warned by the traffic police. All children transported on motorcycles are required to put on crash helmets.
From Kampala Metropolitan Area, police in Makindye Division are investigating the murder of a businesswoman. Her body was recovered in her shop by her employee. One suspect is already in police custody. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.